Sakshi Solanki of Grade 8 from Genius English Medium School, and today I am here to present a speech on India by Aranya Johar. The soil of our land is fertile with the hopes of a better future. You see, it's been soaked in ancestors, brothers and sisters' blood. You can see how much they have given up for our incredible India. My class full of scenes, Khans, Moochis, Ahujas, D'Souza, Sivari, some in tie, some in turban, some in crop top, some in kurtis. But you know what I see? I see a family. All of us decorating the Christmas tree, all of us sharing warm hugs and biryani or puri, all of us getting kachukatri and tying rakhis, all of us sharing stories or the bone shroud of Baisakhi. Just like the Ashoka Chakra, we're willing to progress, bring ourselves for every rise and drop, failure and success, opening our arms to each and all, Bharat is secular and spectacular, providing homes for communities that fall, creating an inviting atmosphere. But there is still deep-rooted loss of freedom and love when sleeping below a family tree. Not only familiarizing his family to surprising streets, 7 years later, the still bites his tongue when I say we're free. In a country where the spilling of your blood only makes it to news if it's royal. But with every note of Sare Jahan's Acha, there's a hidden sense of pride, a wave of belief and hope shared and celebrated nationwide. This country is young and our independence is too. Hindustan is waiting for me and you. As each chorus of the anthem vibrates down and scales the skies, say you are Indian and say it with pride. Ready your Tiranga. Together, we will rise.